then we will, in a very orderly fashion, make our way outside by that door, if you're closest to that door, this door, if we're performers on the front side of the hall, and we'll all congregate on the top field. Hopefully, we won't hear the fire alarm. Well, it could be a fabulous concert. I'm very, very excited. Odd to have music so early on the summer term, but it will clear the pathways for the remainder of the term for Romeo and Juliet, West Side Story, and many other things. A-level. Yeah, sorry. Clear the day for A-level. Let's start with one of the great pieces that have come out of South America, which is made very famous by the Bolivar, Simon Bolivar Orchestra. They have a system there where the sustainable project, they learn instruments, they are given instruments free, lessons and instruments, and they learn in big class sizes and develop into fabulous musicians. And they put this onto stage about 12 years ago, BBC Proms. It stands on number 2 by Muppet.
Thank you. Thank you. It features a few flutes from the flute family this evening. So we have piccolo on melody, and Joe Roque playing piccolo this evening. Obviously the normal flutes. Joe is also playing the alto, and I'll be playing this beast, which is the bass. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
And they've been quite extraordinary. The rate of progress is wonderful. I'm extremely pleased and very proud of this band. And so tonight, because the more they play, the better they'll get, we're just going to play a few back to back. You can cheer whenever, you can stand up and dance, you can learn to cut in time if you like. So here's the big band. I can't remember what we're starting with, but you'll recognise them. You can tap your feet, make merry. Here we go.
Thank you. going solo, exactly. She doesn't need us anyway. So. But thank you, Josie, for all of this, and let's do a good one more last round with you. Just the two of us. That sounds cool, doesn't it? I might forget the lyrics.
In my mind.
Well then, that was interesting. You know what? I guess it's just the two of us. I mean, Miss Bell, you sit through our houses in your English room. Is that all right?
Yeah.
Miss Bell said, it's the King's coronation coming up soon. So we thought we do some. Oh, so it's on Saturday, isn't it?
That's very soon.
Yeah, very soon. So, I mean, any of you swear allegiance to the King?
I wouldn't.
Anyway. So let's do a Let It Be by the Beatles. If you want to sing along, you can, because I
swear.
I swear, yeah.
I'll control it, don't worry.
I'm just going to awkwardly try and get the music up on my phone. Because I don't know. Where is my phone? Sometimes you just want to let it be. If this microphone's going to stand up. Right. Thank you.
shortly after. And this piece actually was one of the pieces I played for my original iteration of Modern Music Ensemble. In fact, we have a local eye in the audience somewhere. We played it, and it gave me a really great sense of hope. And the first time I heard Modern Music Ensemble in the image that we've been working so hard, and then, of course, unfortunately, it's happened. Just like we said, the Big Bang, it took a long time to rebuild. And I think it's poignant that we play this same piece, Thing of Gold by Snarky Puppy, again, and it's almost a reflection of the hard work that everyone here has put in. So we do hope you enjoy. Thank you. chance to talk to your neighbour while we do a quick turn. came to the choral concert, then you were very lucky. If you didn't come to the choral concert, you missed an absolute treat. During the show, the brass band, Redbridge Brass, played a test piece called Red Priest. Fabulous, lots of colour, highly technical. And this is another test piece that was written about 20 years beforehand, called Year of the Dragon. It was written for the European Brass Band Championships. I can't remember what year it was, about 83, I think. And it has since been used quite a lot in the national finals, the Europeans again later on. And it's a staple for the brass band world in the championship section. 4 years ago, we did the middle movement and the third movement. They were desperate to do the third movement again, but because it's at the beginning of term, we haven't quite had time to put it together. But we're going to present to you the first movement now. Hold on.
Thank you.
And it's thank you time. Thank you to you all for turning up and being so patient through 25 to 10. I promise you'll be out by 4:40. On Thursdays, our young musician competition, you're very welcome to pop in through the day, watch performers at any time you like. It's also being live streamed in the morning, the afternoon, and in the evening too. This is the last concert of Mr. Mike Wright, who's been appointed Director of Music at Kingsley School in Devon. And so, on behalf of the music department and all the people at Sandwich Chigwell School, we wish you all the very best of luck. We're going to take your own style, your love for music, and take that to the beaches in Devon. We're going to have a great time there, we are very certain. There's still a long way to go, and we're going to see him many times on stage yet. The senior orchestra, the group you started with today, what a great transition that's been in the last 18 months. And I'd like to thank Mrs. Sue Spicer-Win for her work with the strings in particular, and also Catherine Summers, who worked with the cellos too. Thank you. And the youngest member of the wind band, Sue Fitzgerald, for her work with the flutes and the flute group. Mr. Chris Ray has also been thanked in his work with the rock band, so I'll hold the applause for a minute. I think he may have disappeared. But are you here? There you are, you're Chris. Hey, now. Debbie McTellan worked with the clarinets and the saxophones, thank you very much. I always forget, that's why I'm trying to write it down, but hopefully I haven't forgotten anyone, so thank you again. This is Classical Gas with the soloist, Luke Weaver. Thank you. Then we have another concert. No, that was the best concert. And it's, this is another night where this surpasses everything that we've done. I don't know what you do. I don't know how you do it. But I tell you what,